So we just woke up for this and I totally lost my mind. I just wanted to find a roof place to figure out the solution. But of course I made the situation more difficult, as you can see. We slid into the ditch and the right front wheel was in the air. The situation doesn't look bad in the video, but it was, because at any moment the car could have slid completely into the ditch. I didn't have any trailer's numbers, so I just called the police. And in the same time, these guys came. They didn't speak English, but they can spoke with the police and they can discuss our possibility. So, long story in short, everyone was kind. And this guy just pulled the van out. After the incident, I just checked the tires pressure and inflated them. I thought that the leaking problem is maybe because I covered the whole sliding door with material and the door rubber seal cannot fit properly on it. And this is how the water flows in. So I bought a schnitzer and I cut the material around. After the whole nightmare, we went to the beach, I drank my first coffee, made breakfast, and rested the rest of the day. and the next day we continued our journey without leaking problems.